I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Ethan, you were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have, but all I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolvi, Louisiana. I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened. This is the place. Mia. Oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
He? Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
What? What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember. There. It's there. This is it. I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Ah! Olivia. Wait! Wait!
Inside of me. Get out! Leave me alone! I've been bad. I deserve this.
What the fuck are you, Mia?
Shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
It's okay. It's okay. It's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
You shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
Okay, fine.
Watching me? Why?
Family song.
Come on. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son of a bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Oh, man, not again.
Get out the way, Marguerite.
Hit-Boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy.
Let's do this. Come on.
Shit him. He's not eating it, Jack. He's not eating it.
Get the hell up, Marguerite.
I'll eat it for him.
Get the hell out of here.
You're a son of a bitch. Oh, I can't believe it. He's a son of a bitch. He's not eating it. He's not eating it.
This was supposed to be a very special feast. Come on, boy.
God damn it. I'll bet it's that cop again.
God damn pigs. I'm coming back for you.
Thank you.
thought you'd just slip out before dinner was done. You can't hide from me, boy! Came to the wrong house, boy.
Boy.
All right. Have fun under there, boy. I'm gonna come back for you later.
Good, Ethan. Zoe, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Hell of a girl.
Hey, you! Hey!
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons call. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife? We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back up. Put that door back up.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna kill every one of you. Let's finish this, you and I. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No, 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 no!
Do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see something wonderful.
Oh, fuck!
Huh? Heck of a thing, ain't it? Sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gun. As you can see, the family... Which, in a word, means...
Builds this shit.
What the? Thank you.
was gonna be a father.
Now she says he will be her father.
No. I will find him, and I will make him suffer.
Hey, you, my friend, will help me.
first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it going to help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Thank you. Thank you.
of here!
I think that's it.
Well, did he find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any. But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
That's special. Thank you.
fucking stay dead, okay?
Stay away.
Oh, God. I guess this is it.
Find it?
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
All right.
Now, where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go! What do you need them for?
Nuh-uh-uh. That's family business, Ethan, and not your concern. Understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I've put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner, is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
Sorry, buddy.
Stop! Oh my God!
Get you into the party. Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No, no, no! You gotta show up first! You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man! Everybody's waiting for you!
This right here is special. You see, Ethan, not everybody wants to turn back the clock. What? What, Evelyn? I'm just trying to show him. I'm just trying to show him not everybody wants to go back to how things were. There's a stupid bitch. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all. Not everybody wants to turn back the clock. So, Ethan, Ethan, you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You'll make that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear? Now, come on, Ethan. What do you say?
Fuck!
I'm gonna have to step up my game.
No. Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No. 0621. No. It's 0514. Oh, come on. Take a chance. You never know. Tick, top, tick, top, tick, top, tick, top.
gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the bonfire! Keep it clean, gentlemen, we have rules!
Fuck you too!
Stay.
All right, what do you say we play a little game? All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
You, goddammit!
Finally. Mia? Mia! Mia!
She's alive.
Who are you? Where are you?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry.
Well now, Ethan.
The fuck do you want?
You? Dead? Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.